morning, my little student. How are you? I hope you all are well. Student, in the last class, we learnt about food water transport. What were? Houseboat, steamer, jet scooter, and shikara. Today, I am going to tell you about more water transports. So, let's start. Yes. What is this? This is ship. What is this? This is ship. A ship is a large watercraft that travels the world's ocean and carrying passengers. Ships are generally different from boats based on size, shape, load capacity, and tradition. Next picture is cargo ship. Next picture is cargo ship. A cargo ship is a merchant ship that carries cargo, goods and materials from one part to another part of world. Next picture is warship. A warship is a ship carrying weapons. Warship is a ship carrying weapons. Weapons matlab astra, jo ladai mein use hote hai, which is used by Navy. Some warships also carry naval aircraft. Aircraft matlab jo biman hote hai. Theek hai? O hame ye jahaj mein bhi hum carry kar sakte hai. And next picture is submarine. A submarine is a watercraft capable to independent operation under water. Submarines consist of cylindrical body. ये जो सबमरीन होते हैं ये सिलेंडर जैसा होता है. सिलेंडर कैसे होता है? ऐसे ट्यूब जैसा, ये ऐसा होता है और ये पानी के नीचे से चलता है. जैसे हमने रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट, रेल ट्रांसपोर्ट में हमने पढ़ाई किया था मेट्रो रेल के ऊपर जो जमीन के नीचे से चलते हैं, ये सबमरीन भी पानी के अंदर से चलते हैं और ये ज्यादा से ज्यादा वॉरशिप में काम करते हैं. सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी लर्न फोर वाटर व्हीकल्स: शिप, कार्गो शिप, वॉरशिप एंड सबमरीन. सो स्टूडेंट, लर्न इट एंड मेमोराइज इट. टिल देन, टाटा, बाय बाय.